you see people in Washington who want to take your money, who want to take your rights, and want to take your freedoms each and every day. And we've had enough of it. We've absolutely had enough of it.
And I can tell you that when I go to Washington, I go with an army of New Hampshire constituents who will always come first. Always come first.
That help is on the way, and that we will not let America down, we will not let New Hampshire down.